and really suffered in the last 25 metres. Crossed the line and job done for him. And, you know, really looking at the classics coming up, John Degenkolb looks in a very, very good position now.
Super position. And what a race we've had so far. Three different days, three different teams, three different outcomes and three different riders. Jan Albasin finding their moment.